The report claims that London's ambulance service is failing to meet standard response times laid down by a Labour government in 1974. They should arrive at emergencies within 14 minutes, but it's claimed that London's average is 17 minutes. The report outlines one extreme case of a man fatally injured in an accident at Bellenden Road in Peckham, 5 minutes away from King's College Hospital. Yet it was 21 minutes before an ambulance arrived, by which time the man had died. The Ambulance Drivers Union, NUPI, say that it can take up to 35 minutes to receive a 999 call, which should be dealt with inside 7 minutes. They say the problems are caused by out-of-date equipment and restrictions on overtime while more calls are coming in. The report recommends more funds be provided, but health ministers say their spot checks showed that services were meeting laid-down standards.